Your code should look something like this. After making these three adjustments, you can see that the plot gives us a better sense of how dense and how sparse our data is at key places. See?